tutorial teaches you necessary research skills to help you throughout your college career and in the workplace. Having these skills will help you stay on course and navigate your way through the research process and complete the journey successfully. Research is the process of gathering information, evaluating it, and applying it to a question or problem. The following steps will guide you as you begin the research process. First, locate background information. Background research sets the foundation for your research project. Second, develop and narrow your topic. Your topic needs to be broad enough that you can find resources, but narrow enough for in-depth research. Third, find research materials. Research often requires you to locate materials such as books and peer-reviewed scholarly journals. Fourth, evaluate and select research materials. Choose the best possible information to use in your paper. Finally, write the paper. Once you have gathered information on your topic and selected resources, you need to incorporate those sources into a well-written paper. This tutorial will assist you in locating background information on your topic, finding scholarly research materials, and evaluating the credibility of those sources.